I'll be carried in the heat. Put your weapons in the new hole, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it.
We can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Says, sure thing, Mr. Fontaine. I'll hold you a spot. Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a...
Atlas! He was ours!
Number!
Thank you. by myself.
Fontaine's putting the screws on us, and double. He's squeezing us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball. Son of a bitch. Sammy G comes and tells me he's thinking of going to the constable. And the next day, Sammy G was found in a sack in a salt pond. We got no choice here. We stay on Fontaine's crew and we're gonna catch the gallows. We take powder and we end up like Sammy G. Oh, there's gotta be another way. We all come down here. Figured we'd all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
Is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
See you. Maybe you could warn him. If only you could do something, anything. Except just stand here and watch him die.
I know! damage goods, all right. Just like all those chumps.
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here?
There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam and everybody wants it. Brian's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.